Like and subscribe right now, or you're going to have bad luck for the rest of the week. We are all familiar with the famous show called River Monsters that used to air on National Geographic, hosted by the big, bad Jeremy Wade. Even though the show ended after 8 long years of extreme angling, it has earned a reputation for displaying the strangest and creepiest aquatic creatures. This only makes us wonder about what more could be out there in the waters, considering that, while 71% of the Earth is covered in water, more than 80% of it still remains undiscovered. Number 10. Giant Salamander. The Japanese giant salamander is known to be the third largest amphibian in the world, growing up to lengths of 1.5 meters or 4.9 feet, and weighing 25 kilograms or 55 pounds on average. It lives on both land and water and is known to be a very robust and aggressive animal. This was evidently shown in the episode when Wade caught the violent creature in Japan using his bare hands. It made several attempts to bite him. Even though it looks like a fish, it has hands, which makes the animal look much weirder and creepier. The Japanese salamander is supposedly the inspiration behind the famous mythical Kappa legend. The one Wade caught weighed nearly 4.5 kilograms or 10 pounds, and was measured to be approximately a yard or 3 feet long. The salamander is classified as an endangered species, as its population is being harmed due to pollution and habitat loss. However, Japanese authorities have taken measures to protect this species in the wild, and have also declared it as a special natural monument in 1951. Number 9. Sturgeon. The white sturgeon is a species of freshwater and saltwater fish that is found mostly in North America and Europe. They are the largest and most primitive freshwater fish in North America. However, the one Wade caught was from the Fraser River in British Columbia. While investigating the Lake Iliamna monster of Alaska, he narrowed his search down to the sturgeon and was able to land a massive one. The specimen was estimated to be 80 years old and weighed 136 kilograms or 300 pounds. These monsters are very similar in appearance to a shark and are also known to nibble at people, but unlike sharks, their lack of teeth prevents them from causing much harm to a human. Although the experience could be frightening because of their massive size, there have been no reported cases of sturgeons causing any deaths. They have been living on Earth for over 65 million years and are able to grow up to 7 meters or 20 feet in length. Number 8. Goonch Catfish. The Goonch Catfish, also known by its other much scarier name, Giant Devil Catfish, is a massive catfish found mostly in India, Nepal, and other Southeast Asian countries. They are one of the largest catfish species in the world. This one caught by Wade is the largest river monster's fish caught from India. It was caught from the Kali River and weighed 73 kilograms or 161 pounds, and had a length of 1.7 meters or 5 feet 7 inches. The giant devil catfish does not only have a scary name, but has a reputation for attacking people. It was not easy for Wade to catch the man-sized killer catfish either, as he was dragged into the water by the monster and had to swim after it, holding his rod to finally catch it. The current world record for this species is a 1.98 meters or 6.5 feet specimen that weighed 104 kilograms or 230 pounds. However, Wade claimed that he chased an overweight goonch catfish that could have weighed between 363 to 907 kilograms or 800 to 2,000 pounds, but was unable to bring it in. Number 7. Goliath Tigerfish. Just to give you an idea about why this Goliath Tigerfish is one of the most fearsome freshwater fish in the world, we are going to start off by saying that they are the giant-sized relative of the terrifying piranha. These massive predatory fish can be found in the Congo River at the heart of Africa. The largest specimens have been known to grow up to 1.5 meters or 5 feet and weigh 45 kilograms or 100 pounds, but rumors suggest that larger ones exist. What inspired Wade to go searching for this monster was the story of a young girl being bitten nearly in half. There was also a story of another man being bitten on the neck and instantly killed by a Goliath tigerfish, which jumped out of the water. While Wade was able to catch the monstrous specimen, it was too injured after to be able to survive in the water, so it was given away to the villagers. Number 6. Stingray. Mostly found in the large rivers of Borneo and Indochina, the giant freshwater stingray is one of the largest freshwater fish in the world. Jeremy Wade was able to hook onto a supposedly 315.5 kilogram or 700 pound stingray, but luck was against him and the fish was able to escape once the rod snapped. He did not give up and was able to hook onto another one, though it was much smaller. Luckily, he was able to pull this one in and the fish apparently gave birth once it was caught. These massive beasts roam the waters of Southeast Asia. The largest recorded species specimens were found to weigh 590 kilograms or 1,300 pounds and were measured to be 4.9 meters or 16 feet long. Nowadays, the giant freshwater stingray population is endangered as a result of habitat loss and overfishing. Number 5. Large tooth sawfish. The large tooth sawfish is a massive, strange-looking species of ray-like fish. Its most distinctive feature is its mouth, which is a long rostrum full of spikes. They are also recognized by their other name, carpenter sharks, and can be found in the Atlantic and Indo-Pacific Ocean waters. These nocturnal beasts can grow up to 7 meters or 23 feet in length and weigh more than 590 kilograms or 1,300 pounds. The one Wade caught was a 2.1 meters or 7 foot long monster that had 39 teeth. These strange beasts have an asymmetrical tail fin and tall dorsal fin like a shark, but a flat underside much like the one of a stingray. There are many myths surrounding the sawfish that they slice up boats and devour the drowning people, but there is no evidence of one ever attempting to slice a boat or kill people. Nevertheless, their rostrums have been known to be used as a weapon in ancient times. Like most species on our list, the sawfish is also endangered as a result of habitat loss and overfishing. Number 4. Electric eel. You might think that an electric eel is an eel because of obvious reasons, but it is actually a knife fish. These extremely dangerous beasts are found in the waters of South America and are one of the most menacing creatures of the Amazon basin. These close relatives of the catfish have a dark brown top and an orange underbelly. They are known to grow up to 2 meters or 6.6 feet long and weigh 20 kilograms or 44 pounds. The one Wade caught using his rubber gloves was 8.1 meters or 5 feet 10 inches long. What inspired his search for these deadly monsters was the story of three cowboys being electrocuted to death. Wade proved why this was possible, as these dangerous predators have the ability of discharging more than 600 volts of electricity. This amount is more than enough to kill you by damaging your internal organs, such as your heart and brain. Number 3. Bull shark. The movie Jaws has a reputation for leaving its viewers terrified. If you ever wondered about what inspired the movie, this is it. The highly aggressive bull shark is statistically the deadliest shark in the world. It was named a bull for its highly ferocious nature of ramming its prey before killing it. These massive monsters can be found in warm waters all over the world. According to the records, specimens have been seen to grow up to 4 meters or 13 feet in length and weigh up to 453 kilograms or 1,000 pounds. Their special ability to regulate water salinity levels within their body allows them to travel extreme distances into fresh water, unlike other sharks. The one Jeremy caught from the Zambezi River in Africa was a 227 kilogram or 500 pounder male bull shark that took him 3 hours to catch. They could be given the title of the largest freshwater fish, but they do not normally live in fresh water, which makes many people disagree on this title. Number 2. Alligator gar. The alligator gar is the largest gar species. It is mostly found in the southern U.S. They are known to inhabit a very wide variety of water habits, including reservoirs, brackish water, and lakes. While their average size is 1.8 meters or 6 feet in length and 45 kilograms or 100 pounds in weight, the world record specimen measured 2.6 meters or 8 feet 5 inches in length and had a bulky weight of 148 kilograms or 327 pounds. Jeremy Wade went to the Trinity River in Texas in search of this monster after hearing stories of a schoolgirl being attacked by one. He was able to land a very large specimen that was about 2 meters or 7 feet long. The alligator gar is often described as a living fossil, as they have been living on Earth since the late Jurassic period, which was nearly 150 million years ago. However, in prehistoric times, these monsters also roamed the waters of Africa, Europe, Central America, and India. Number 1. Blunt-nosed six-gill shark. The blunt-nosed six-gill shark could be the largest predatory shark, as they have the ability to grow up to 7.9 meters or 26 feet in length. Their most distinctive feature is that, unlike most sharks who are famous for their dorsal fin, a blunt-nosed six-gill shark does not have one. Wade made his historic catch when he was investigating a World War II tragedy that cost 1,000 lives, where some of the victims were dragged straight from the surface with nothing but their life jackets re-emerging back to the ocean surface. In his investigation, he was able to hook onto this monstrous six-gill shark that apparently weighed 499 kilograms or 1,100 pounds. While the largest ones could weigh more than 2 tons, this was still a very large catch. The fish was too big to be brought onto the boat, so it was examined from the water. A chip put on it by scientists was later used to find out that these sharks come up to the surface at night and go back down to the depths again during the day, which brought to light a new suspect concerning the deaths of the drowning victims. That is all for today's video. Thank you all for watching. While you're here, go ahead and click on one of these two videos on your screen. See you there.